close to Rubicon. Wake the dog up.
Handler Walter verified. Activating cerebral choral control device. Augmented human C4621 has awakened.
Time to get to work, 621. I'm powering down your entry capsule on my signal.
Sent to ISB 2262, Rubicon 3, complete.
Your position is grid 135. Off target, but within permissible range. There's a catapult ahead. Use it to close the gap.
Main system, activating combat mode. Repair kits remaining.
See the contaminated city down there? That's where you're landing. Access the catapult.
Thank you.
Time to fly, 621. If we get our hands on Rubicon's coral, we'll make a killing. Plenty for a merc with a fried brain like you to buy their life back. Signals from AC Rex. Follow the markers.
Later.
Deal with them, 621. that license. Easily traced. Forget it.
Thank you.
That's it. Try accessing the rack. accessing the rig. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? That's it. Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Try accessing the wreck. Registration number RB23. Rank fits the bill. Call sign. What? Thank you. That's it. Try accessing the rack. That's it. Try accessing the rack.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.